That's okay. While they're setting up, I'll tell you. So,
what's the BPM of the interview?
If you were stuck in a zombie apocalypse and you could choose any place to break into and just like go ham, where would you go?
Wegmans.
Thank you. That was my answer too.
That was fast.
You haven't thought about this?
I mean, why Wegmans?
It's got everything.
It's got everything you need. If you can get yourself to a really good Wegmans, that's the place to be. They got a great prepared food section. So if you go right after the zombie apocalypse, you can stay for a while and wait it out. And then as you finish off all the prepared food, then they've got, you know, they've got canned goods for days. They usually sell like chairs and coolers and some grills. You're good to go. I can't smell the summer anymore.
I can't hear its noises from behind my green front door. And I don't know why it still feels like a lamb to the slaughter. Just to keep